morning. So basically, the world I'm playing. बंद रहेगा
राजा से मुझे अलग करना है
as a Kondhana fort. So the why name Kondhana? Because there was a sage named Kondhanya, and there's a temple above Shiva which is named after this sage Kondhaneshwar. So the famous thing about this fort is about the battle led by Tanaji Malusare. The history of this fort stands back 2000 years ago. Being 2000 years ago, that fort was under the Koli Empire. And being under the Koli Empire, it was seized by Muhammad bin Tughlaq. In 1628 AD, Saji Bhosle, he was the commander in Adil Shah's army. And Saji Bhosle's son, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, he always wanted his own kingdom. So in process of developing his own kingdom, he seized the fort with the help of Siddhi Ambar, who was commander of the Kondhana fort. He was imprisoned by Adil Shah. In 1670, the famous battle of Sinhgad, which made the name Sinhgad itself, was fought by the commander at Tanaji Malusare with his brother Suryaji. And after in the battle, Tanaji Malusare lost his precious life serving the victory to the Maratha Empire. Anyways, so the story goes like this. Tanaji Malusare wanted the fort back in the Maratha Empire, so he started climbing from the back of this fort with the help of a monitor tame lizard, which is known as Ghorpad in Marathi. So this tamed lizard climbed up, was tied with a rope and thrown up on the fort, and this allowed the Marathi soldiers with Tanaji Malusare, which was very handful, they managed to climb a very steep slope from the back of the fort. When the Tanaji Malusare was in the battle, he lost his one arm and still he managed to fight, while his brother Suryaji, he managed to climb with another few men from the Kalyan gate. Tanaji Malusare lost his one arm, he still managed to fight, and while fighting he sacrificed his life to the victory of the Maratha Empire. So Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, remorse one famous saying which was known as Gad Aala Pan Sinh Gela. That means the fort was won but the lion was lost. So the Sinhgad, which means Sinh, means lion, and Gad means fort. Finally, we are at the cliff where Tanaji Malusare was supposed to climb the cliff using the Gorpat, which is also known as a tamed lizard. It was also known as a Yashwanti, pet name, as they managed to throw the lizard towards this cliff. Look at this cliff. And the lizard could not manage it twice, but the third time it was succeeded. And after the succession, the Tanaji Malusare climbed upwards towards this way, and he went straightway towards the fort over there and fought very bravely. We are at the place where Tanaji Malusare came towards the cliff, and while having a battle, he had a shield which got broken, and while fighting with the sword, he managed to cut away his arm. And usually a place where usually I respect this. So now we are at the Kondhaneshwar temple. This temple was named after one sage. And on this temple, the fort was called as Kondhana. After the death of the lion called Tanaji Malusare, this fort was renamed as Sinhgad. Now we are heading to the Tanaji Malusare memorial. The commander climbing the cliff over and coming over here fighting with one hand. The famous Tanaji Malusare, after whom this fort was renamed. Taki. That the rainwater is collected, and there is no artificial cleaning agent in this. You can see over here. We can actually drink this, and there is no need for purifier as well. Okay, so there is a door over here. You can see from here. So now we'll head towards the Kalyan Darwaza, the Kalyan Gate. Now we are heading towards the Kalyan Darwaza. It took 3 months to capture this fort. Wow, such cool view. people are supposed to say that there are around 360 natural reservoirs in the world. Tradition. Now we are heading towards the tomb of Raja Ram. He was a son of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. He died on 3rd March 17,000. And after that, in 17,003, Aurangzeb managed to capture this fort back. So the height of this fort is around 760 meters above the land level and 1300 meters above the sea level.